Welcome guys, and now you can see the engine block being placed over here and you can see how dirty it is. And Suraj will explain the whole thing. Look at him, he's cleaning the whole block initially, taking all the dust and grime off it.
So I'm just using a simple wire mesh brush that's going to help me remove the initial lot of dust and slush. Then I'm going to fit it with a second round of kerosene. I'm just giving myself 25-30 minutes to do this whole cleaning process. Once this process is done, I will get down to priming it and painting the engine block, as tomorrow I need everything ready. So we are on a very full power time scale over here. I'm going to do the first round, Nikhil is going to do the second round, and then we're just going to push it for another 1.5-2 hours and show you something really very clean.